Because I loved La La Land.
The singing, the dancing, the music, oh, everything about it was just phenomenal.
In my opinion, it deserves to win the Best Picture Oscar.
I mean, the other nominees were all right, but La La Land is on a whole nother level.
The Academy Award for Best Picture.
La La Land. La La Land.
La La Land.
Yes! It's in the Musical Hall of Fame now! Oh, such a deserving win! I think this calls for whiskey, even though I'm underage.
Thank you all. Thank you to my kind, generous, talented, beautiful, blue-eyed wife and creative partner, Julia Hart.
I'm sorry. No.
There's a mistake. Moonlight, you guys won Best Picture. This is not a joke. Moonlight has won Best Picture.
What?
Moonlight. Best Picture.
Really?
I think you guys should keep it anyway.
Damn it! Not only did the modern masterpiece lose the award for Best Picture, but they gave me a moment of happiness before crushing my spirit!
Raindrops are falling on my head, and just like the guy whose feet are too big for his bed, nothing seems to fit. Those raindrops are falling on my head, they keep falling. So I just did need some talking to the sun, and I said I didn't like the way he got things done. Sleeping on the job, those raindrops are falling on my head, they keep falling. But there's one thing I know, the blues they send to me won't defeat me. It won't be
Oh, yeah.
You don't understand cinematic, really, you cow!